Anyway, hello, welcome to the stream. Just before I start, I need to quickly mute myself. Hello. Anyway, Final Fantasy IV. I hope. Yeah, okay, everything's up to date. Make sure that I didn't accidentally spell out six. All through. This data. Anyway, we're gonna head to the kingdom. I guess so, they just learn magic as they go on, as they slowly level up. Head back to town. She's level 3. So I might have to grind up for a bit. Sounds good. So, you know, walk around, deal with encounters. Anyway, I'm gonna explore this desert until we find the castle. If not, then I'm just gonna head to the cave. Go fight imps. Anyway. levels right here.
Six, okay.
Yeah, the seal's 13. This place. What's it called here? The dark sword, help me, I beg you. What? Ugh. A wicked bard tricked my daughter into running away to Dicean, Damseon, and I sense evil in that direction of Dicean. You must be Sage Talaha. I'm Talaha. I'm going to Dicean to get my daughter who eloped. But a huge monster is blocking the way. My magic is not strong enough to defeat it. Your dark sword might help, and this girl is quite a caller. She is quite gifted, I sense. We're also on our way to Damseon. Good. Let us work together and get to Damseon. Let's hurry. I don't have any fire left. Something that is really working. Yeah, I think I'm gonna just... Do I have fire? Oh yeah, I do have fire one. That's intense. Yeah, that's hopefully. I don't know how much this will help, but okay, it works. Don't really. Just wait one second. Gotta fight the fish, yeah. fish, and then I'll... I guess he just said you're on your own, buddy. Okay, walk 2 miles and then end up getting absolutely fucking nothing. Thank you. level was everyone anyway? 20? Sage is 20. Rest. The special field will protect us from monsters. We can use our tent here and cabin even save. Let's rest for now and be prepared for what's for the next coming battle in my tent. Fast asleep. She must have been very tired. You said she was a caller of the mist, She seems very gifted. As magic users with proper training, she will be able to wield the magic others call than calling monsters. How sweet, just like Anna's childhood. Anna is your only daughter. She ran away to Demacia with a bard because I did not contest to their marriage. What do you want to do? Go to Demacia for? My friend is suffering from a terrible fever in Kayapo, so you need the sand ruby. So you too are in a hurry. What? What is the monster of this cavern? It's a horrifying monster with 8 huge tentacles. We must defeat it first to save Anne and your friend. Let's go. Did that retain the point? Let's say I need to explore this place a little bit more further. Then I'll go try to fight the monster. That song is. Oh, attack from the. Oh, wow, wow! Wow! So, you know, our favorite attack formation from Final Fantasy 3 has returned. Is it like Final Fantasy 3's? Let's see. Let's find out. So yeah, half of the time missing. I have an elixir, so just for getting to the boss fight, we'll probably have some,
Let's go.
If walking 1 mile. Boss. This better be the boss. I don't want to escape out of here. Thank you. Oh, yep. After Link Cannon, right? Yep, yep. By the time I get out of this fucking dungeon. You don't like the jellies anyway. factors. Hoping so that we're almost done with this dungeon. Because this dungeon's taking half of the stream already. I should get down here. Better be in the fucking cave. Darkness. No bowels with bowling. Okay, so look up here. We can go out from here. The monster is in the cave beyond here. We should camp to regain our strength out there. Ah.